Hello. I've been coming to the Sun and Fun Fly-In every year for more than 20 years. And it's always been a challenge for me to figure out how to explain what Sun and Fun is, because it's huge. So I thought maybe this little video would help. And I'm going to take you around the air show and kind of show you some of my favorite things. Here we're on a runway that's been turned into basically a parking area for big aircraft that have come in. And we saw an A-10 Warthog there. There's military aircraft. There's to our right here, we see an old DC-3. Those are actually private jets. Those are privately owned jets, military-style jets. I think they're L-3s, if I remember right. But it's a lot of fun to be able to get out in a golf cart and drive around and drive up and down runways and taxiways and get up close to airplanes. It's one of the best parts of Sun and Fun. And I'm filming this on a Saturday after the close of the air show. And a lot of aircraft, honestly, have already departed. So if you're at the heart of the air show, you're going to see more airplanes than you see in this video. And I'm making my way over to the Warbirds area, where you see the military aircraft. And so we see a big military transport here on the right. And I guess there's some fighter jets over there. The crowd was kind of big, so I didn't get in there as far as I would have liked to. There's an old P-51 Mustang. So here we're coming past some of the crowd areas. Some of the vendors are over here to the right. Of course, this is late in the day, so a lot of the vendors have gone home. They've closed up. Their tents are closed. But there's hundreds and hundreds of vendors that come to show new airplanes, to show accessories you can put on your airplane. They have workshops on how to build airplanes. And people camp right here on the airport ground. It covers the entire south side of Lakeland-Linder Regional Airport. So it stretches for about 2 miles. It's huge. And here I'm on one of the little golf cart paths that allow the golf carts to move around, because honestly, the crowds during the middle of the day here are just too crowded, and it's not safe for the golf carts to be moving through the crowd. You can see there's a lot of, even this late in the day, there's a lot of golf carts here. And I always enjoy this path. It's kind of neat. It's got the trees and the nature that I enjoy. And up here to the in front of us is like the food vendor area. And then behind that are basically these big metal buildings that are also vendor areas. Again, hundreds of vendors here. Anything airplane related you could imagine, they're gonna sell it here. So I'm starting to move here more towards the camping area. The camping area is huge. It just goes for acre after acre. It's like the biggest RV display you've ever seen. And here you go, right? We're right up next to the runway. And you see these campers here, they get a front seat view to the air show. And honestly, a lot of the life of this air show is happens here in the campgrounds. A lot of the same people come year after year, so you really make a lot of friends. If you've been doing it like I have for over 20 years, part of the reason I go back every year is just to meet the people, to see people I've met in prior years and catch up with everybody. There's a real sense of community to the Sun and Fun Fly-In that I really, really like. So over to the left here, we have showers for the campground. And I've used those showers before. They're not bad. This is the overflow camping. And when I camp, this is usually where I wind up. In fact, I don't think I've ever not been here in the overflow area. But But I don't have an RV, so when I'm out here, I'm tent camping. And again, because, you know, this is the next to the last day, a lot of people have already left, so it's not as full as it would be at the height of the air show. But I never knew until I started coming to Sun and Fun how many RVs are out there in the world. There's, you know, you drive right here, there's hundreds and hundreds of these things. Here we're coming back out of the overflow area and back into the main campground, and we're heading back towards more the main part of the air show. And off to the right, there's actually a special volunteers campground. At night, they'll have bands play out here in the campground, and there's a corn roast and you know, all kinds of stuff. So going back to the nature path, just going the opposite way. A little bit of traffic. And this is more of the permanent part of the campus. There's an aviation museum here. I think there's an aviation high school out here, which is the building to the right. An old 727 that's on display, and we're pulling up here to the left is the medical tent where I spend my time. So thank you for watching. I hope this was interesting.